going to have a look now at Évora and Idowu with our Darkfish Stromo technology. This is the first round jump, beautifully through the board. Double arm drive and then back again. That's about a 12 metre hop and step. Good body position. Looks out in front of him. And there we are, 17 metres 54. And this was Phillips. And he didn't attack the board, so just slightly hesitates. A little bit slower and sort of hop and step. And for once, what have you seen Phillips land like that in a pit?